Bonani and welcome to Wisdom X Magaziwe. Imina gi ingani ya makehla madala, makehla makula, makehla mahle. If you're watching for the first time, siya kwa mugela. We are all about sharing wisdom, healing and sharing light for the world to become better. Today, I want to teach about Ubukhosi. Why today I want to touch on this? Because some people write down, go say, bawuhamba namakhosi. Then isn't those are called, they are meant to be easy. Of course, bunzim. Kanti futhi ubukhosi buyasetshenzelwa. Ungashiyo ukuthi hayi wena uhamba namakhosi. Umuntu nasebukhosini. Ubone ngathi yonke into yakho izovela nje ibe lula, ibe lula, ibe lula. Cha, 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 cha. Mawuqhubuke ebukhosini. That's the first thing that you need to understand. You are very much powerful and job powerful. It depends on isiphiwo sakho. Uphiwe umkhuleko, uphiwe ukuthi usebenze traditionally. Kuyahluka, kuyahluka ngeziphiwo zethu. I'm going to make an example. Mawuthwa uhamba namakhosi and uphiwe ukuthi ukhuleke. You will have to pray. You will have to listen to amakhosi lawo hamba nawo ngoba andumthetho wawo ayakutshela ukuthi kumele kube kanje kwenziwe kanje kuze kuzoba kanje. And you are very much blessed because of the power that you have. You are able to see things. Njengoba ukwazi ukubona izinto, you have the power to pray about them and stop them from happening. You have ngathini nje, you are given favor. Into engayisho nje ngobukhosi is that uhamba namakhosi, you are favored. We are all favored, but kukhona abantu aba favored la ngaphandle because of yes, uhamba nawo lamakhosi, you are protected. At the same time, you really need to use your power. If uphiwe umkhuleko, you really need to pray. You really need to pray so that you can realize good time, man. You know, when I pray, things happen. You know, when I say it with my chest, things happen. Things happen. And with your journey is never easy because lau hamba kona, kukhona bazokuthobela. Lau hamba kona, kukhona bazothiya iqhenya. Lau hamba kona, kukhona bangeke baze bakuthande because of ilendlela oyona. You really need to also accept yourself because of trust you me. And with so much power comes so much responsibility. I want to teach this. Why am I talking about this? It's because of umntana namandla. And remember, with that power that you have, you really need to be responsible and you really need to be humble at the same time. Because of that very same power can put you in trouble. Ungayithola usenkingeni because of, remember, you say things the way they are. You don't sugarcoat things. You don't even, I'm not saying awuncengi kodwa into uma ungayifuna uyifuni uyikhuluma nje cace ukuthi cha. Ayidumka nje mayizohamba. And monga vumelani nento, au vumelani na, because of lengi, losa zikpete, ziktwele, ma ziti ka, as vumelani na loko, lo akshoy. So, I just want to clarify things. Ukuhamba namakhosi, it's not easy. You need to be prayerful. You need to understand. You need to accept because of you learn every day. You are shown isn't as ning is cut maslegolos hamp. And even with things or people that you are shown that they're not for you, I don't think they are showing you so that you become angry or fight, but they're showing you for you to be aware. So if ngingachaza nje ubukhosi, ngisho ukuthi ubukhosi, you are favored mohamba namakhosi. That's the first thing. And number two, you have power. And that power is so divine because of lau hamba khona. Trust me, people can feel you. Even though they say they don't feel you, they can feel you. They see it through you. It's just that abanye ngeke baze baphimsele baktshele. You've got favor because of you are protected. Looking or without looking. Your favor is greater than the others because of kukhona abantu abafisayo ukubona njengawe. But wenage, lamandlo teso wana. Sometimes as you walk and walk in this journey, sometimes you're just like, yo, I am so tired. But trust you me, deep down you know there's something greater that God has planned for you. But with all these ups and downs that you sometimes face, you're just like, really? Is this worth it? And it is worth it. And yabana, once you understand, once you get to learn to konda yokuthi uhamba nawo la makhosi and kenzakala, you might be worried today, ucho, what's gonna happen tomorrow? Oh, you, let me just put it this way. Mo uhamba namakhosi awusiyena umuntu okumele ukuthi ukhathazeke ngekusasa. Akusiyena umuntu okumele ukuthi ukhathazeke. Cha. Because those people already got answers for you. Those people, they are there. They are leaders. They are your guides. They are judges. Because of mo uhamba namakhosi, uyakwazi nokubona situation and also have an opinion ukuthi cha. Bekumele ukuthi kube kanje hayi kanje. But you always have to remain humble, even though ubona phambili, even if you've got the upper hand and upper power and all of the ucutshiwe uhamba nalama, because kuzomela ukuthi ube nenkonzo yokuyithoba, inkonzo yokuthula, inkonzo yokwamukela, inkonzo nje yokuyiphatha kahle. Abantu bebayenza konke, bakwenza konke, bakwenza konke because of sibaningi la ngaphandle samba nawo amakhosi. But if we could share our stories, it's not so easy. But kulobo bunzima lobo siyanqoba, we come out victorious. And then we just like, really? Tho ngihamba namakhosi. Kanti your idea of ukuhamba namakhosi, you think things are just gonna be a walk in the park. No, they are not gonna be a walk in the park. You are given power, you are protected, you are guided, you are shown. Like yonke into iphiwe. But okusalayo kumele ukuthi ube practical, ulwe and action everything. If it's you praying, pray. If it's you doing this, you really need to work. You really need to work, because they believe in hard work. They believe in you working and earning everything that you have wanted, or everything, earning things through hard work. Hayi ukuthi uthole izinto ngokuthi mhlambe, you know how people do stuff these days. People are, they get things easy without even hard work by doing other things. But when a moment that I'm a cozy, you remain clean, you remain pure, you remain true to yourself and your gift, and you work hard. So hard work is the word for moyingani yamakhosi. And uzokhala vele ukuthi hey, angifunwa, ikunjalo amandla lawo. And do not entertain the negative things. Do not entertain negative things abantu that are throwing at you. If umuntu is just, the person doesn't like you, or the person tries to challenge you, or the person is like this, or the person is like that, do not entertain those negative vibes that people give you. Instead, remain humble and do your best in everything that you do. Ngelinye ilanga loyo muntu uyoguqela, ngelinye ilanga loyo muntu uyokuthobela. Njengalabo abagadlayo, bagadla babona ukuthi awugadleki. It's because of this power that you're walking with that is just not seen. That is just not seen. So if uhamba namakhosi, you are told on your way, but whether you just want to lazy around, you think things are just gonna come, zizoza kuwe, cha. It's 50-50. You are protected, you are given power, but you also need to use that power. You need to pray. You need to work. You need to do things with intention. And then you'll see konke okuhle kukulandela. Akube umusa nothando nobumbano ngaphakathi kwamakhaya wenu. I love you so much, guys.